We have been following developing news in downtown Buffalo. Arrests after a crash near a downtown Buffalo school. Buffalo police say they arrested two people after someone fired a gun at Normal and Rhode Island, and it may also be related to a crash on Tupper near Elmwood. Now, that incident put the Herman Badillo school on lockdown, and that has now been lifted. We're still waiting to hear more from police about what happened.